Morning, sir.
We don't salute up here, Lieutenant.
I'm sorry, sir.
My officers and men shave every day.
I'm sorry, sir.
You're sorry about a lot of things.
Well, we got up here kind of late yesterday, and...
Is that an excuse or an explanation? I'm not interested in either one. I want you and your platoon squared away. Make sure your men have full rations, plenty of ammo, and wear that uniform properly. Put on dry socks if you have them. Straighten your helmet.
Lieutenant Leak, welcome to the 308th.
This is a French chocho.
Chocha.
It's a piece of garbage. Don't worry about it.
Leave it to henchmen in Hollingshead.
Don't worry about mortars, tanks, and artillery.
We don't have any of that either.
Basically, we're mud crunchers.
Gravel agitators.
Infantry.
God almighty!
That's just some traveling salesman throwing iron cigars.
German artillery.
Which brings me to stuff. There are two kinds of stuff.
Stuff going out, ours. Stuff coming in, theirs.
Mud crunchers must learn to judge different kinds of stuff. If you hear something that whistles and knocks, that's her whiz-bang. Get on the ground. Sometimes her whiz-bang brings along his lady friend, Minnie Wuffer.
Minenwerfer.
Minnie Wuffer sounds like one of those whining hot corn ladies on 10th Avenue.
Nah, it's more like the BRT coming out of the tubes.
The thing is, they're real hard to judge. So just hit the ground anytime you hear something like that. And don't worry if it hits you. Because they got a lot of other stuff, like Jack Johnson's whimpering willies.
GI cans, airplane bombs, machine guns.
And all sorts of potato masher grenades. Don't worry about any of it, because it all comes down to that.
When you go face to face with a mud-crunching hiney bastard with one of these at the end of his rifle, you better stick it in him before he sticks it in you.
That, you gotta worry about.
Oh, yeah. Never mind.
Did he say to duck when the stuff sounds like a train? Or was that the one that was hard to judge? And we should get down when it sounds like a tea kettle.
Nobody said nothing about no tea kettle. I don't drink tea. What does a tea kettle even sound like?